is 2013 Mazda 3. Customer came in with this issue. It shows the logo, then it shuts off. Then it's trying to boot it again. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to remove this air vent from the middle. This is pops out. So as you can see, it keeps going. Boot logo. So originally there's supposed to be a bolt right here in the middle. Once you have it out, this thing just comes out. Simple. We have replaced the main bolt. Everything works.